Hey guys, Slug Gamer here with some more How to Train Your Dragon. Let's see how my dragons are doing. Nope. I can't even see it. Gorgeous. Damn, that was nice. I'll still work on it. Let's go. Let's do it.
Fish in the Fish Legs tournament, the leader is Fish Legs of the Ingerman clan. Battle your way to the top to fight this fun-seeking warrior.
Oh, I wish a Titan Knight Fury looks like that. The wings alone look bad.
That dragon is very scary. Attack!
Join him, Toothless. Plasma Blast! Yeah, Toothless.
Attack! Attack! Move! Attack! Attack!
This victory allows Hiccup to move up in the ranking.
Really hit that dribble back in time. Alright, come on.
Last away!
Versus fish legs.
I am glad you're my opponent.
Yeah.
Training lessons unlocked.
You okay there, Fish Legs?
Sure. I kind of lost a fight, but I am A-okay.
You sure? How many fingers am I holding up?
Two?
Sorry, Fish Guy.
Do you see those purpley stars, too? I guess I should eat before the championship.
Great. Another problem I gotta deal with.
It looks as if the stable doors were left open. The dragons escaped. You need to find them. Check it out to see if anyone saw anything.
And because of that, I have no dragons. Well, first things first, if I'm going to find my dragons, I'm going to need a new one. Nope. Yeah, let's get us a nabbit.
Pieces.
Whatever that, that was. You are very easy to please. Flip them up to be red. I don't know what to call this dragon. Oh, think of something? I can't think of something. Maybe you guys can think of a name for her. Alright, next time on How to Train Your Dragon, we'll go find my dragons. And hopefully, nothing bad happened to them. Slaggamer20 signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.